I'm Shane Tweeton, and you're watching Bowen TV.
Come on, that's for your bucket.
Today is our annual Bon Voyage, getting the kids and the adults to put the fish in the water and in the stream here and at the lagoon. Everything's going well. Very good turnout. About 150 so far, kids and adults. And it's not just the kids that enjoy it, it's the adults too, as you could probably notice.
These are aquatic insects. These are nymphs and larvae of flies that live in the creek. And they feed on different things in the creek. Some of them are predators, so they eat other bugs.
What are the animals in there?
They're all different types of flies. So this guy is a stone fly. So he eats, this guy mostly eats algae. Also, if you look on the bottom, kind of hard to see, so that white hairy stuff you see on the bottom between his legs?
Yeah.
So that's his gills. Stoneflies, mayflies, and caddisflies all have external gill systems similar to that.
Well, the Fish and Wildlife Club was started, I think, in 1968 as the Bowen Island Rod and Gun Club. And over the years, the focus changed more to habitat because of the impacts we've seen on the fish stocks. We used to have fish derbies on Bowen Island, which had to stop because there were no fish catch anymore.
Here you go. So you take that fish down to the creek,
changed
walk
our
down the
focus
trail.
Now to
be careful, don't drop it.
Working on that, on the habitat, and hence the name Fish and Wildlife Club.
We go catch them in the fall. We go up to the tenderfoot hatchery, catch them in the fall, bring them, get the eggs, fertilize the eggs. We bring them down here to our egg trays, and away we go.
Well, what's the best part about today?
A smile on the children's face. Want another one?
Yeah.
Come on, pass me your bucket.
These coho are about 7 weeks old, and they'll spend another year of their life in the creek. So the creek is really important to coho. They need to have nice water conditions all year round, or they won't survive.
And no problem. So
next spring, these fish that we're releasing today will make their way down to the ocean, and they'll spend another year and a half in the ocean before they come back to do the spawning and the reproduction. I think we're definitely increasing the awareness, especially with the young people, the children, as to the importance of the habitat. And that's the message we're really trying to get out, is how what we have here is so important, not just to the fish, but to all of us.